I don't get this as much as I used to, and hopefully you don't either. But you know, sometimes people will say like, "Well, the climate can't be warming because we just had a snowstorm," or, you know, "There can't be drought because we just had this big rainstorm." Can you talk a little bit about how to best communicate that separation between what is the climate and what is weather?
Yeah, so weather, that's a very big difference between weather and climate. Weather is what we anticipate over the next day or two. So when you listen to the weather forecast, it might be partly sunny and highs in maybe the 20s or what have you. Climate is an average over an extended period of time, so months or what have you. So climate tells us that during the winter months, I'm gonna probably need to bring my parka out, right? And during the summer months, I'm gonna have shorts in my closet. But when it comes to weather, individual weather patterns on a day-to-day basis, that's weather. And you can still have extreme cold events in a warming climate. But when you average it out over an entire season, maybe most of the season was above normal temperatures and you had the one cold blast, it still ended up above average overall. And that's what the globe is feeling, is that climate, and you have the individual weather patterns that occur on a day-to-day basis.